Hello, David Blankenship. I was calling in an order to be picked up. I wanted two tumbleweeds and a whole bunch of other crap, but you guys never answer your phone there, backwoods. Anyhow, call me. I wanted to see when you were coming by.
When you try your best and you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in a river. When the tears come streaming down your face, when you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you.
Down below, when you're too afraid to let it show, but if you never try, then you'll never know just what you will guide you home.
my hero.
Box of phobias, hook, line, and sinker. Time will bind, time will hunt you.
Hey, kid, there's no shame, no reason to doubt.
A knife inside my heart, buried a key inside my mind. The map surveyed the X you chart, where our hands go to hide. Will I need stay level? As the terrain starts to grade high, should I remain unsettled? Watch goodnight turn to goodbye. Oh, goodnight turn to goodbye. I hold on to me. Tell me you've got me, sweetheart. The world is going dim in my gaze. A sweet vertigo. Feel my lungs heaving, choking, clawing down my back, panic attack. I'm soundtrack placed over this earth. It shares no rhythm of mine. It juts and sways, it ends and starts. All in and out of our time. Oh, I can be your dancer. The one you set within your sight. When I admit surrender, then maybe goodbye will turn into goodnight. Oh, goodbye will turn into goodnight. I hold on to me. Tell me you've got me, sweetheart. World is going dim in my gaze. Sweet vertigo. Feel my lungs heaving, choking, clawing down my back, panic attack. I'm set for a tragic verse. Our love protocol romance. Our air drained of happenstance. What have we turned ourselves into? This abstract personnel.
You want
tell me you've got me, sweetheart. What is going dim in my gaze?
Oh, it's been no sweet light. It's the choice that I make. The first time I give it all up.
Choking, climbing down my back, bending the tail.
I'm the
lady.
And I say,
much less sad as I fall.
It's the choice that I make. The rest I would give you.
Oh,
Hey, sweetie, it's Dad. It's about, it's actually 8 o'clock on the dot, according to this thing. Wow. Anyways, I was calling to see how you're doing. I was just sitting here thinking about you. I was tracing and saw another 666 number, and I went, oh, Joshua would freak about that. But anyways, give me a call. I love you. Bye-bye.
And then you can open this. We got less than a minute. And then you can open this. Read the card first.
Okay.
What?
Open this. Open it. Hurry before the video runs out.
You're fucking pregnant!
For real?
I'm not kidding.
This is not a joke?
No, I'm not kidding.
I thought you were giving me a Harry Potter wand.
I know. I had a wand in here.
I was like...